A shocking incident came to light from Puri in Odisha, where a staff deployed at the Raj Bhavan alleges being thrashed by the governor's son, Lalit Kumar. Pradhan, an assistant section officer who was deputed to oversee the preparedness of the Rath Yatra festivities, claims that he was assaulted by the Odisha governor, Raghubar Das's son, on the night of July 7th, a day before the president was set to arrive to participate in the celebration. An official complaint has been lodged with the secretary to the governor, though there has been no confirmation either from the Raj Bhavan or the police about the incident. We're crossing over to my colleague Sabyasachi. Sabyasachi, what is the delay? Why has there been no action that's been taken yet here?
Well, see, at this particular time, the governor's son, Lalit Das, as per the governor of his staff, Mr. Pradhan, who has written a complaint to the principal secretary, to governor, that he was assaulted badly on 7th July at around 11:45 p.m. Now, he, in that particular complaint letter, he mentions that the reason that he could not send luxury car to pick Lalit Das from the railway station of Puri, after that, he assaulted him along with his personal security people. Now, after that, Mr. Pradhan, in fact, reached to the Puri police station. Now, the police has not taken the complaint yet, but a complaint copy has been mailed to the police station by Mr. Pradhan. Now, yesterday, Mr. Pradhan's wife came out in front of the media and narrated this particular incident. Though from the Raj Bhavan as well as the principal secretary of governor, they are yet to respond to these allegations made against governor's son, Lalit Kumar. Meanwhile, Mr. Pradhan has been demanding for action in this matter. He says that he was feeling helpless. He was kicked in every single part of his body. His ankle was twisted. He was abused. And these were the allegations that Mr. Pradhan has leveled against governor's son's Lalit Das in the complaint letter. Now, an official reaction from the Raj Bhavan is yet to come in, as well as the police. Meanwhile, we have to see, because on one hand, the BJD government, the BJD leadership will definitely attack the BJP government over there regarding the delay of action. Meanwhile, we are yet to receive an official confirmation from the police as well as from the Raj Bhavan.